having gathered here and held this conference, you must all consider it your mission to pursue excellence within your chosen fields. You must leave here with a firm determination in your hearts to follow in the footsteps of Dr. Abdul Salam and those outstanding Muslim scholars and researchers who left behind a rich legacy of knowledge many centuries ago. You must reflect upon how you can develop a greater understanding of the world and develop new technologies or systems through which humanity can benefit. As scientists and researchers, it is up to you to exercise your minds and talents to seek out the ways and methods to accomplish great feats of learning. You should stay in contact with one another, and particularly with those who are working in similar areas of research, and learn from each other. Through mutual discussion and coordination, you may be able to achieve better results. Work with diligence, passion, and above all, constantly seek the help of Allah the Almighty at every step of your academic journey, and keep His Majesty at the forefront of your minds. With these words, I pray that may Allah the Almighty enable you to flourish and to achieve great success in your fields of expertise. And may we soon come to witness the dawn of a new Islamic golden age of intellectual progress and advancement led by Ahmadi Muslims across the world. Ameen.